Yo, what is up, everybody? It is your boy Carlos here today with our first video of the day. It is actually 5 o'clock already, going on 6. It's 5:57 o'clock. It's PM obviously. Your boy, I slept so good, man. I got so much sleep. I don't even know what I'm talking about this, but I wanted to bring you guys. Hopefully, I don't pronounce her name wrong. Billie Eilish. That's what you guys have been telling me, and I had to look at my comments back when I did a reaction of her EP. So I was like, I have to go back to the comments because I don't want to say it wrong. So at first I think I was saying like Billie Eilish or something like that, but it's Billie Eilish. I'm not supposed to put as much emphasis on some of the letters. So, but yeah. So first thing about Billie, I'm just gonna say Billie. I'm not gonna say her full name. I feel like I'm gonna mess it up. But I actually wanted to get into this one because I haven't listened to her music in a while. Recently, I'm not gonna lie, I've been watching a lot of interviews about her, and she seems like a really chill, really cool person. And man, she's really talented for her age. The EP that I listened to was amazing. I just loved it, and she has a really, really nice voice. But yeah, I was just interested in listening to her because I've been watching a lot of, interviews. Usually when I don't listen to a certain artist or a group of people, I usually like watch interviews and stuff. I don't know, that's just me. I kind of like stuff like that, so I don't know, maybe it's weird, but it's just interesting to me when I get to know more about the artist and see who they are behind the music. It's pretty dope to me. But I want to get straight into this, and it's featuring my boy Khalid. If you guys don't know, I think Khalid's from El Paso, Texas, and you guys know I'm from Texas, and I follow him on Instagram. This dude's already huge. Ever since he dropped Location, he's just been a huge phenomenon, and his voice is amazing. Don't get me wrong, I really do love Khalid, right, man? I got some tongue twisters going on today. But I want to go and get straight into it. So this is Billie Eilish. This is Billie Eilish Lovely with Khalid. So let's go get straight into it. 3, 2, 1. I got my water on deck just in case. I was gonna have it. She got some beats on too. She's sponsored. She's sponsored by the beats or what? I'm already liking this. Voices harmonizing sounds amazing. I'm trying to figure out why they're wearing so many chains. Walking out of town, looking for a better place. Something's on my mind, always in my space. But I know something's wow, first the starter was in a box, and now are they still in the box? Like, they're far more distanced than each other now. What a great collaboration. I love this. And a dope, this is a dope visual too. I really like this. Okay. Thank you. Oh, so that was an interesting video. You guys are probably wondering why I was quiet. Honestly, this was a really dope visual, man. I was trying to understand, what this represented. First it started with Billie being by herself, and then, Khalid came along, and they were close together. But when I was watching it, there was a point in time where the box was like bigger, and they were like more distance from each other, and then they got together again. And then for some reason, with the water came into it, and nothing happened to them. They were just like, regular in the situation. If something was to happen like that, something would obviously happen to you. But it's like, the water turned to ice. Is that supposed to represent how they are as people? Being cold, not in the reality world, but just in the song. But that was kind of interesting. I was trying to, summarize that. Like, why is all this water coming and then it's turning into ice? Or that was interesting to me. But other than that, besides that, I really thought Billie. I mean, I haven't listened to her in a long time. Like I said, ever since I'm gonna be honest, ever since I did the EP. And just because I haven't forgot about her, but she hasn't crossed my mind in a while for listening to her music. And her being such a young age, man, that's so good. The fact that she could sing so good and so well like that. And my cousin's the same way. She's a really great singer. She just doesn't like to sing around people, but I've heard her sing before. And she's really young. This is amazing to me. Like, young artists like this showcasing their talent and being, alongside with Khalid. This is just an amazing, moment to even watch this in a music video. Other than that, their vocals, when they both harmonized, Khalid did his thing on here too. I've always knew he was a great singer ever since I listened to him. But yeah, man, this was a great video. So I know nobody suggested this, but I actually wanted to do this. I'm pretty sure you guys want me to do this since you guys liked my reaction that I did a while back to her. But tell me what you guys thought about this video. Tell me what it meant, actually, because I want to know what this symbolized, with the water and everything going to the box, them coming together, being far apart, and then, coming back together. So I really want to know what that's about. If you guys, can detail it down in the comment section down below and tell me what it's about, let me know, because I really want to know. I'm really interested in that. But leave some more comments down below for Billie Eilish, some more suggestions if you guys want to suggest anything. Definitely want to get into more of his music. Also, leave some more suggestions with Khalid if you guys want me to listen to him and put him on my channel. But other than that, thank you guys for watching the video. Make sure to follow my Instagram and Twitter. It should be right here in this area. Your boy's trying to hit those 1K followers, man. I'm getting so close. I need about 50 more followers. So if you guys could do that, much love to you guys. And I'll see you guys for the upcoming video. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you for the next. Peace out.